right here. Many of our union members in the United voted for you on the strength of what they found, right? All workers are fighting to guarantee their rights, right? A lot of the workers at Mangareti, Manuka, don't know how many hours they're going to work from week to week. 15 hours, 20 hours, 25 hours, right? All concerned is that what's going to happen with the workers when this when the union protests, right? And when the 3-6 and 3-4 comes in, is that these men will not know how many hours they have to work for them. They won't be guaranteed. They won't be guaranteed. They won't be guaranteed. They won't be guaranteed. That this is what our union is telling us, it's what it's telling everybody. So
the key part of it is
I don't believe there's any good space at the minute because they've sacked these guys in the middle of negotiation. How does that look?
If it's not
40
hours,
we can have to take care of
the
number. Right, okay, here's the other concern I'm going to raise, right? If they break the union down there, right, you've got a national government that won't cooperate with you when it comes to public transport here, right? That's pleasing you, you're not getting the funds, they're going to be right? Yeah. This national government, right, has an agenda for privatization of public transport. Well, that's what they said. You promised us here that your office, as a video, your office would always be on the side of workers.
I heard that myself.